Happy anniversary, Old Powhatan Baptist. Wow, 250 years? What rare air you live in. This past year at the Heights, we celebrated 100 years and thought we were something. And then we look out there at y'all, we haven't even gotten started yet. Well, you know, that really is impressive. You stand in a place that very few churches in America are, and you're a steward of that spot. You're a steward of that 250-year history and the future in front of you. A steward wants to be found faithful to their master. Jesus gave you this place you stand in, and you have to ask, how will we manage it? What will we do with it? For 250 years, Powhatan has been able to count on your presence. You and I know that through the power of the Spirit, our presence protects and sanctifies. A community may not always acknowledge or appreciate that, but that's our role. What else can your community count on from you? That's something for us to think about at just such a time as this. I know it's your heart and your desire for them to know they can count on you to proclaim the excellence of Jesus. Hey, our church is proud of you and looking out there at you. Congratulations and God bless.